Becca, and we're the Jingle Bellas.
We're both from Atlanta. We're students. I'm studying aerospace engineering.
And I'm studying industrial design.
So we really got to this final episode by having the most accurate Christmas tree launch.
Hopefully we can take what we've learned into this to build even better rockets.
This is the All-Star Championship, so we're a little nervous. These people are some incredible engineers.
Yeah, we've got some stiff competition.
Our first challenge is called Letters to Santa. Teams need to get their Christmas wishes to Santa, so they'll load their Christmas trees with rockets and fire them over the North Pole post office. Mid-flight, they'll release their letters. The team that can drop their note the closest to the post office wins the event, and maybe gets their Christmas wish granted. Tell me about your rocketry.
We mounted the motor at the base of the tree, added some nice large fins, so hopefully it will fly straight into Santa's mailbox.
Where's the weakest point on the rocket?
We have no weakness.
I guess we're about to find out. You're up.
Okay. Armed and ready.
All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, send it!
Wow, that's clean.
My God!
Wow.
Oh,
here it comes.
Doing something! Oh,
right in the village.
Oh, yes! Yes!
Oh, it wasn't take out the post office, it was deliver a letter, and it almost smacked the mailbox, completely destroyed it. Hopefully the letter made it somewhere close. We're gonna find out if Santa got any of the letters. We're gonna tally up the results and find out who won. Snow Dolls, your tree went the wrong direction and ended up 357 feet from the post office.
You know, I think we lost the tracking number.
I'd say so. Rocket with the Fletchers, your tree zipped backwards and landed in a ditch, putting you 220 feet from the post office. Okay. The Jingle Bellas, your tree took off straight up.
Oh, wow, that's clean.
And then went straight down, smashing into the ground. Oh! Which puts you 9 feet from the post office.
Wow. Yeah. Yeah.